Welcome back, guys, to another episode of GTA 4. We're on our way to get Elizabetha's coke back. Ooh, girl, look at you. You are looking good. Trunk popped open. Oh shit. We're good. Gosh. That was a tight fit, but we made it happen. That's what she said. How far away is this hospital, dude? I feel like we've been traveling forever. We have to be getting close. Nice. What do we got? Elizabetha's coke is somewhere in the old hospital. Okay.
This is scale fish, imported straight from Bolivia, manito. Polvo puro, the best, man.
You're in America now. The best everything gets made here. If the best stuff got made in Mexico or Colombia or wherever, why do you all run across the border? Tell me that.
All right. Find the drugs in the hospital and take out anyone in your way. Well, let's park the whip right here. So she's ready to go. She's running and raring to go. Let's do this. Should we go in all stealth-like? Should we go in guns blazing? I'm feeling guns blazing. I think we can climb that. Climb over here? Nope. I'm trying to find like a ladder or something, a sneaky way in. Shit. We go? How do you use ladders in this game? How the hell do you get on ladders in this game? I know you have to press something special. Why? Okay, we got a couple there.
So long.
He's down. He's down.
This is the end of the line, asshole.
I don't want anybody to rush my bums, boys.
This bitch is mine, man.
Way to the ground, motherfucker.
Cover me. I have a dead in my...
No guts, no glory!
You got nowhere to go!
Trying to figure out where we can... Can we, like, tightrope across this?
Let's waste this punk, man!
Look at us, baby!
You son of a bitch! Your fucking head. You're going to die, friend.
Can't quite get that guy. Being up top is a decent advantage. I'd like to try to stay up here. I wish we had like a shit. There goes our advantage. Solid.
Cover all means business.
I do mean business, baby.
I'm coming for you, Vallejo.
Only a couple left. I think it says there's one up above. Might be two up above.
Hola, señor.
One in here.
You.
This is so cheap.
Come on, bring it.
You're fantastic.
He's down. Now there are two directly above us.
Lo veo. Got a good shot too.
I was hoping he would fall down to the ground, but it didn't happen. Alright, well that's everybody. Now how do we find the coke? Is that coke right there? Kind of an interesting sound. I feel like that had to be coke. Nothing in here. All these explosive barrels are making me nervous. What the hell? Some first aid. Oh no, that was a first aid package that we picked up. Found it, boys. Let's go.
I've got this stuff. You know where the heat is coming from?
I think I'm getting closer now. But there's one more cat me to speak to.
Shit! Speaking of fucking cops, I think I have company. I gotta go.
Uh-oh. That doesn't look like a cop. Ooh, yeah it is. Shit. The whole SWAT team is outside right now. New Ceridan Hospital. Get out of there and lose your wanted level. Shit. There's a way out back here. You guys remember it? I saw a doorway. Shit. Where was it, dude? I remember there being a way out. I remember seeing a way out. It was in like the corner. This guy's not dead yet. Wow, execution. Oh, kill this one. It's time to run, boys. It's time to run. I'm running out of here with coke. Where do we park that comet? Shit. We got 3 stars. I think we ran the wrong way around the building, but at least we're... freaking Terminator style, bitches. In front of us, behind us, above us, below us. I see our comet. We gotta go, boys. Good thing this still is hot and ready to go. Woo! We are rolling out. Good thing we got a fast car to get out of here. Damn, this is epic, dude. Look at the number of cops that are coming this way. Keep it rolling, baby. Keep it rolling. Here we go. Shit. Come on, baby. To the left. Gotta hit him with those 90 degree turns. That's gonna give us the best chance of getting out of here. Breaking the, line of sight. Leaving traffic in our way. No, man. The freeway up here. Let's gas it on him, son. This was epic. I love how it was like the full mission. Like, it wasn't just robbing the thing, but it was also getting away from the cops. That's what made it so awesome. Shit. We almost had him there. Woo! Hey! We gotta roll. Oh, I thought he just hit the median thing and I thought he was gonna flip. Oh shit! Oh no! Get back in the car, Nico! Now is not the time! Is this thing still functional after that? Damn! Alright, we're going this way. We got a long straightaway. This should allow us enough time to get some speed and outrun these guys. America's next top hooker. What? We made it out, boys. Holy crap.
I lost the heat. Where are you?
Cheers, fine. I'm with some buckers in NY. Get here now, Nico. This be some strange shit. Terminating
pregnancies. All right, go and meet little Jacob. Looks like we're going this way, maybe? Yeah. Damn, dude. That was pretty intense. I'm not gonna lie. Cannot believe that our car survived a full speed head on collision with a freaking guardrail that didn't budge at all. We went flying through the freaking windshield and still survived. Meant to do that. We're here, bro. Holding it down.
Jacob, what are you talking about? You know, I think you're smoking too much.
Yo, me think me know the eat I come from in a king.
Hey, Nico. Hey, Jacob.
Oh, shit.
What are you doing here? This is no place for you, Michelle.
As it happens, it is. You see, Nico, I have been working for the government.
What the f-
I'm afraid it's my job to watch you.
What?
And now I have to ask you for the coke.
This is a joke, right?
Please, please don't make this harder for me than it already is. Look, they're about to take down Elisabetta.
I don't fucking believe this.
Listen, I'm sorry it had to be this way, Nico. I'm really sorry. Hey, you know, you could have gone down too if you weren't so useful.
You fucking bitch.
Kill her.
Nico.
Hold on. You mean to say you're going to let us off just like that? Not now, go on.
Well, my employers need the help of a guy like Nico. The office is in Algonquin. I'll call you. You know, as and when we need you. The coke, please.
We lost our girlfriend just like that.
I have to tell Elizabeth so she now get that cocky in and up.
Damn, that's a big turn of events. All right, Kuono, I hope you guys enjoyed. I'll see you on the next episode.